piece of Cincinnati history is getting some new life. The Bay Horse Cafe is back in business after being shuttered for nearly 25 years. The old-timey saloon dates back to 1817 and was the largest distributor of Hutipol beer back in the day. And you know what? When Tri-State natives Lori Meeker and Fred Berger started renovations, the original sign was still in the building, but really not much else.
It was a mess. We had no plumbing, no HVAC, no electricity. It had been gutted. Vandals had come in. So, yes, it was in bad shape.
This is the kitchen that really makes it downtown alive.
It took 2.5 years to restore the old saloon to its former glory. The owners say they plan to continue the tradition of serving up local beer, giving people a great place to come and enjoy.
All right, helping drug addicts.